Good morning, Penn State. I'm Matthew Koval for the Penn State Campus Weather Service. And here's your forecast for the week of September 22nd, 2014. Let's start with a live look right now at the western half of campus. Right now, some overcast conditions outside. Also, it's a little breezy out there and a little cool. Right now, only 52 degrees outside. With the winds north-northwest at 16 miles per hour, those conditions will continue throughout today, keeping temperatures rather cool. We're only supposed to warm up to the lower 60s today. And looking at current conditions across the region, the western half of PA is overcast, keeping temperatures rather cool with temperatures in the upper 40s and lower 50s, while eastern Pennsylvania have relatively clear conditions. Then we go up to a little bit more of a mild morning with temperatures in the upper 50s and lower 60s. If we take a look at our eye on the future, the clouds currently over western PA should diminish by dinner time today, and we should also stay relatively clear over tonight. I mean, temperatures will be a little bit cool tonight, and in fact we'll probably reach around 42 degrees later tonight. It should also stay relatively clear for much of the state tomorrow and for much of this week. So our forecast for today: mostly cloudy, a little bit breezy, also rather cool, with a high of 62. For tonight, the clouds should diminish, and that means temperature should plummet, with the winds also becoming relatively calm, with a low of 42. And if we take a look at our 7-day forecast for Tuesday, the sun will return, also be rather pleasant with a high of 67. And temperatures will remain in the low to mid 70s for the rest of this week, and also rather sunny conditions. So another sunny and pleasant weekend for Pennsylvania. For the Penn State Campus Weather Service, I'm Matthew Koval. Have a great day.